Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm about to present to you 2016 brand spec new Mercedes-Benz GLS 350D 4MATIC. And here's the key, very elegant key, lock and lock and power trunk button. Of course, LED daytime running lights, very bright. This car has LED headlamps, as well as LED tail lights. Very nice. As you can see, GLS 350D 4MATIC. Awesome. Alright guys, in this video I'm going to show you the interior as well as the exterior of this car. This car comes equipped with a smart key access system to lock and unlock tap this area, and of course LED welcome lights, Mercedes-Benz logo on the floor, very nice. Solid doors, wide opening, your tweeters up top. Keeper's memory, power seats, power locks, elegant door handles, rich wood grain, soft leather wrap armrest, ambient lighting, power windows, power locks, power folding mirrors, power trunk. Of course, extremely comfortable seats, power headrest adjustment, wide stitching, four-way power lumbar, main speaker, storage area, and door lights. Aluminum entry guards, Mercedes-Benz with illumination, white illumination, your QR code, very nice seats, high quality leather, and also of course perforated inserts, electronic parking brake, heated steering wheel, power adjustment right there, aluminum support pedals, illumination, trunk release, 3-spoke design, full leather steering wheel, your multi-function controls side to side, soft closing doors, of course, this 7-seater, sweet, perforated inserts 3-9 on the steering wheel, stitched airbag cover, not bad, 2-tone interior, as you can see. Alright guys, let's turn on the ignition. I'm gonna show you some features of this car. Easy to read gauges. And here's your driver information system. Distance to empty, basically range, set temperature, your digital clock, average and current fuel economy, eco indicator. Of course, your navigation, audio information, telephone, collision prevention assist, attention assist, blind spot monitoring system, lane keeping assist, sweet, a lot of different settings, tire pressure monitoring system, intelligent light system, winter tires, locking, unlocking, comfort, power folding, exterior mirrors, back to factory settings, absolutely incredible gauges, as you can see, up to 160 kilometers per hour. Alright guys, you have pedal shifters, 9-speed automatic transmission, telephone controls, voice commands, you can raise and lower volume, very elegant fans, everything is stitched, padded, Mercedes-Benz command system like Audi's MMI and BMW has iDrive system. Your navigation right now is not available. On the top you can find your digital clock. We need SD card to activate the navigation system. Your radio, options, frequency entry, sound and support, preset, waveband information, and of course your equalizer, balancing beta. Variable sound system, nice, love it, just love it. Then you can find your vehicle settings, ambient lighting, brightness, different adjustment, you can choose your color depending on your mood, delay. Sweet. Your dynamic select, of course, for the suspension, for the steering, and for engine, basically. Very comprehensive system indeed. Then we got a 360 camera, 360 degree camera, bird eye view, front view camera, rear view camera, your consumption, side view camera, owner's manual. Hit the next, keyword search, visual search. Nice. As you can see, your different functions. Not bad. Alright guys, this car has the 6 24 valve dual head cam 3 liter turbocharged diesel engine. It produces 249 horsepower and 620 Nm of torque, maximum speed of 222 km/h, and it's electronically limited. And of course, 0-6 time is 7.8 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is just incredible, around 6 liters per 100 km. The fuel tank is around 100 liters. Independent double wishbone air suspension front, and independent multiple suspension, also air suspension, of course, outback, front ventilated disc brakes and rear ventilated disc brakes. As you can see, a different settings for the visual search, help, language settings. So that's pretty much it. Format, then time. It's pretty much self-explanatory, and you know, display health. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you onboard computer. Of course, you can turn off the auto start and stop function. It helps you to save fuel, basically. Not bad. Fit and finish in this car is just unbelievable. Alright guys, this 3-spoke design steering wheel feels nice, very thick. 3-stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, turn off the traction control, parking sensors. Dual zone fully automatic climate control, 2 cup holders, but an ashtray, here full cup holders of course. Nice. Of course, your central armrest, 2 USB inputs right there, plus power supply, very good security by the way, auto dimming rear view mirror, sunglass controls also padded, your microphone for hands free, very bright nav lights, internal illumination LED, panoramic moonroof, vent mirror with illumination, car holder and warning, as well as emergency roadside assistance. And this car may come equipped with the garage home link. Alright guys, let's check the back seats, shall we? Of course, this car has 10 airbags. Back seats are very nice. Like I mentioned before, this is 7-seater. A lot of space for the third row, just above headrest, of course. Also quite comfortable and supportive seats. Your child anchors right there, and ISOFIX system, 3-stage heated second row, climate control, storage compartment right there, 12-volt power supply, and very nice, exquisite Mercedes-Benz GLS 350D 4MATIC interior. Storage mat right there, and of course your central armrest itself. Plus 2 cup holders. A lot of space. As you can see, internal illumination, cut hook, a lot of space. For my head, actually, my 6'3 statue is quite easy to get in and out. Incredible AMG 5-spoke rims, 21 inch. Tires measuring to 9540 inner ear, huge calipers, Pirelli tires, awesome. Alright guys, I'm gonna show you underneath. Nice, definitely. Very tight suspension, very big engine, and of course interesting steering, or trunk, dual polished exhaust pipes, a deck explorer with LED, the brake light, car cover, first aid kit, Gersher back hex, cup holders, to fold down rear seats, rear separation, it's all electric, as you can see, and manual headrest. Nice. Side curtain airbags, of course. Power supply, storage area, and down here you can find your spare tire, only donut, tools, and jack, of course. Sweet. One convenient handle to close strong light, elimination, press this button to close strong light. It's quite easy. Nice. 4-matic, as you can see, LED license plate lights and hidden rear view camera right there. Everything is very nice to put together in this car. You can definitely feel this true drone quality, rear parking assist. As you can see, it's all aluminum suspension. Nice. Rough rails up top, running boards, and of course your fuel cap, your tire pressure, QR code, and AdBlue because it's a diesel engine. Alright guys, passenger side, same power adjustment. Made in USA, as you can see. Storage net right there, illumination, and glove box is lockable. Locked in door, damped, two-tier. Also cooled via air conditioning. In my opinion, this car feels amazing. 3-piece memory. Alright guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 2016 brand new Mercedes-Benz GLS 350D 4MATIC. Thanks for watching and take care guys.